Welcome back, everybody. We are day three in beautiful Zimbabwe. Still kind of getting over my bout with COVID, so bear with me if I sound a little nasally. Let's talk to our guide to see what we got on for today.
Here is our schedule of hunts.
Three waterbucks along the Limpopo River. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's see what the porter says. 338. Definitely, I guess, Zimbabwe is the country of the 338.
Check both sides of the river for tracks.
Some Impala? Nice. So let's spook them. Some waterbuck right there. Oh, look at that ragdoll. Okay, I got one. Good clean hit on that first one. We have to get a couple more. Guy's already spooked, but let's see if we can get a little closer to him. No, that's a miss. Come on. I have to put it out of its misery. Some teal? We got some teal. Impala. A lot of Impala in this map. Only seeing Impala. Let's go down into that that wetland area. Oh, there he is. Look at that shot. Scenic through that fallen tree. That pretty much calls it for here at day three in Zimbabwe, guys. We only had one mission available. I will see you on the next one. Peace.